Let's talk about the Edmonton Oilers' insane start to the season and watch some clips from their power play last night against the Nashville Predators. There's a lot to unpack here. First of all, they lead the league with a whopping 46.8% power play unit. And for those new to hockey, yes, that is a scary number. The Winnipeg Jets have the third best power play, scoring 28.6% of the time. These guys know exactly where each other are on the ice every single moment of that power play. Leon Draisaitl, Connor McDavid, Ryan Nugent-Hopkins, Jesse Puljujärvi, and Darnell Nurse have been building this chemistry for years. Ken Holland came in, adding some of the Leafs' talent, Tyson Barrie and Zach Hyman, which has been paying dividends in a big way. And on top of that, Connor and Leon have the endurance to stay on the ice for the full two-minute power play. They wear down their defenders. Their goals look like they come easy. It's natural. Draisaitl and McDavid have a combined 39 points in just 9 games this year. Is that unheard of? No, it's not. Back in the 90s, Jaromír Jágr and Mario Lemieux, they pulled that off as well. So these guys are in some good company. And to make matters worse last night for the Nashville Predators, they played a rookie goaltender. That was his second NHL game. He hardly stood a chance. And in a post-game interview last night, Leon Draisaitl said this: "We're all here to win. Individual stats and awards, I've been there. I've done that. I'm very proud of it, but that is not why I'm here." This is an Oilers team who came out looking to prove something after winning just one playoff series in the past decade. If you like this content, please like and subscribe for more hockey-related videos. Drop a comment on your thoughts on the Oilers and same numbers. Thank you for watching.